when there's a lot of pressure for MACC itself to conduct an internal investigation for Teoh Beng Hock's death, the officers who were involved in, or were named, you know, in the Court of Appeal decision, involved in Teoh Beng Hock's death, will the MACC conduct an internal investigation?
As I have said, whether it's an internal investigation or an external investigation, I cannot comment. Yeah.
But the police is already, you know, investigating this.
Then you'll have to ask the police, because we are the party that is being investigated. We can only confirm and commit to cooperate with the investigating.
So, but there will be no separate investigation.
I will not comment if there is. Yeah.